Welcome to JPR Tips and Tricks. In this episode, we will show you how to get rid of the background gradient in Autodesk Maya. First, you need to go to Window and choose Settings Preferences, and in the Flyout menu, choose Preferences. A new window will pop up. Click on Display and choose Off at Background Gradient. Then click on Save. There is also a shortcut to change the background. Just hold down Alt and click on B. Repeat this to cycle through the different backgrounds.